Good night, folks. Did I have removed the class A, the X super A, from the MK3 Hx? Now it's original and around 1 million each power transistor. Radio total 0.011. Total of 23 milliamps each rail, because this is measuring millivolts over 0.47 ohms resistor, and return it to the original because I already know the values to use together MK3 Hx, operating with 40 plus 40 volts, or maybe 35 plus 35. So the values are here, real values, and then I will do the same into the Blame ST. That's the reason why it was mounted here, because it's going to be applied in this one. The X Blame MK3 Hx. Bye, folks.